Welcome, everybody, to... What is this, part four? Yeah, I think this is part four. Let's just go kill some people. Look at all these nice things I have. Let's try some size. See how that goes. I'm like Electra now. You deserve punishment. Oh, that's not my character. That's what I would do too.
Oh yeah! That was awesome!
Oh, what a... That was pretty sweet though.
I like
that for impenetrable asshole.
Therefore, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
I like the kingpin with hair.
This is confusing to you. Push the button. Anytime.
It's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Oh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games.
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old school games, you gotta find the key to continue. Hey, look at the boner over here.
I said boner.
Oh, But did either of us truly win?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at these guys. At least we got a key now.
Love the color palette.
Oh, I forgot I had to avoid those.
You want mustard with that?
That's right. Use the quads.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Boboa, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
I'm gonna kill you so much. Sorry for all those of you out there who love Disney and My Little Pony and whatever the hell these things are. I can't. I hit you. There we go. She's from The Last Stand.
What? Who?
D-list villains!
They seem to be going this way. God damn it.
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyway? Whatever. They've got our mark. So mark, money.
Ooh, I want money. Because I want to buy Mission Impossible Fallout. Also, let's not forget about watching Mary Poppins. Do a super attack with a shotgun. You're a shooter, not a fighter. Got it. What? Why aren't I attacking him whenever I hit B? You know what? Screw it. Alright, let's go. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't see anything. Guy I have ever defeated. He looked like he was supposed to be a threat. Shiny. It's all coming back to me now. Alright, now let's, go get him.
Don't keep Sinister waiting.
Sinister?
Take care of this idiot.
Hey, Art Clay! Looking good, babe! You've been working out? Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your pecs. Your chesties look unbelievable. If you catch my trip, I can help you get off that villain D list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Yeah, let's kill these guys.
Come on, let him try.
Get in there, you idiot!
Oh, that's not good. Okay, if you want to see me face her, come back for part 5.